Our director takes us to the starting grid, where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front and rear instead. The riders are lined up on the Jerez grid. There doesn't seem to be any problems, and they're all ready to go. A few seconds now. We'll be right back. As the Moto3 riders do their cool down lap, let's take a look at the final results of the race we've just seen. In a moment, we'll go live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with... Here we are in Parc Fermé. The camera's showing us the third place rider. Perhaps he was hoping for a win today, but a podium finish is always something to be proud of.